Hello, everyone. The amphibian conservation team from the Philadelphia Zoo is here in Costa Rica. We're in this area near Volcan Poas, looking for sites that might be good for amphibians, especially for glass frogs. They love to lay their eggs in those small leaves in the back. As you can see, this is a small stream. They like to lay their eggs above the water so that they're protected from fish and other animals. And then once the eggs hatched out, they just bloop, drop into the water. So we find areas that look promising. We'll take a look at later at night to see what we find.
This is the first frog of the night. We're here with the rest of the amphibian conservation team from the Philadelphia Zoo. And it's been a success. We're here, Fausto Cevichai from Ecuador, Maxon Fildor and Anderson Jan from Haiti, and myself looking for frogs in Costa Rica as part of our participation in the International Herpetology Symposium. Success.